A warm welcome to all respected chief guests, beloved parents, teachers, and all my dear friends. I'm grateful to my teachers who gave me this opportunity to deliver this speech on the annual day celebration of my school. I'm Shamil Muhammad from KG2A. I'm glad to stand before you to represent the 8th annual day celebration of Boone Public School. Children are the future citizens of our country. Our school helps children to learn what is right and wrong, to read and enjoy, to respect others, and to realize our own mistakes. Boone School is our second home. Our school has a beautiful environment, which is very neat and clean. There is a same knowledge is like a garden. If not cultivated, it cannot be harvested. So I proudly say that our teachers are cultivating this industry in us. Now it's our duty to make this day wonderful. We feel proud of our principal, sir, Mr. Stephen KJ. My heart is filled with thanks to the management for their guidance and support. I also extend my sincere thanks to the teachers and non-teaching staff. Wish you all a good celebration. Thank you, one and all.